for the wounded. Yeah, the prayer for the wounded.
Mm-hmm.
So, a prayer goes together with the melody, with the hymns. So, it will be sung for those of you who has a low voice. Can you sing Ostinato? But not everyone.
Okay.
And we have a very low voice, Julian here, and we can sing it. And then there will be I will ask you to say have mercy on us. Just in a spoken rhythm, with a different rhythm, with a different intention, different breath, and so you get
different
emotions, and different language. You can say, have mercy on us in your own language. So it represents when we ask mercy from God, it's in a different emotion, different mood. Some of you might have still have the anger. Some of you breathless, or you can just say, "Have mercy on us! Have mercy on us!" Or "Have mercy on us!" You say in your own language. Can you just come up with that, please?
Yes, tem misericórdia, Senhor.
In your own language.
Tem piedade, Senhor.
Keep on
tem piedade
that.
De nós, tem piedade de nós,
yes.
Tem piedade de nós, 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 tem piedade de nós. Tem piedade de nós, Senhor. Tem piedade de nós, Senhor. Tem piedade de nós. Tem piedade de nós, Senhor. Tem piedade. Tem piedade de nós. Tem piedade de nós, Senhor. Tem piedade. Tem piedade de nós, Senhor. Tem piedade. Tem piedade.
Pray for the peace that we are dreaming of.
Tem piedade de nós, Senhor. Tem piedade de nós, Senhor. Tem piedade.
Longing for.
Tem piedade de nós, Senhor. Tem piedade.